Happy Wednesday, everyone. Well, taking a look outside, we have another very warm, very sunny day today. Some areas getting closer and closer to record temperatures. We did set a couple yesterday, Roseburg, North Bend, for example. And we're going to keep that going, at least for today and a good part of tomorrow. Then, as we go a little bit later into the week, things do have the potential to change up just a bit. And you can see kind of a hint of that just out in the Pacific. See this counterclockwise flow. Yes, we do have low pressure centered off into the Pacific. That'll move a little further and further to the east over the next couple of days. And as we see that, we will see a return to some cooler, more showery conditions. But with the more summer-like conditions that we see now, we could also see some slight chances of thunderstorms as we go towards tomorrow afternoon east of the Cascades. And then throughout a good part of the forecast area towards Friday and Saturday, seeing that slight chance of thunderstorms. Otherwise, just a chance of showers for the weekend. As for today, though, it is going to be mostly on the sunny side. So starting out with a few clouds, some areas of fog early for the coast, then clearing by the afternoon. A lot of your temperatures in the mid-60s to around 58 for Crescent City, a little cooler there. Later tonight, increasing cloud cover and some fog returning after midnight. For the West Valleys, it's going to be sunny just about all day today. And because of that, you're going to see close to 90 degrees for Medford, Oregon, 87 for Ashland, about 81 possible for Mount Shasta City. And east of the Cascades, you're looking at sunny skies once again. A lot of areas in the upper 70s, 79 for Klamath Falls, 80 degrees possible for Altura. So definitely a very warm day today. That's all about to change as we go towards Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. You can see another day of mostly sunny conditions, mostly warm temperatures, about 83 for Thursday for the Rogue Valley, and then cooling down quite a bit as we head towards Friday, Saturday, and Sunday with that chance of storms Friday afternoon and evening, chance of showers towards Saturday and Sunday. For the Klamath Basin, especially east of the Cascades, and as you head further east of the Cascades, a slight chance of storms Thursday afternoon, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, bringing more chances of showers. As we look at Mount Shasta City, Northern California, slight chance of storms in the forecast as well towards Friday and Saturday after quite the cool down. Looks like we do warm up just a bit towards Monday and Tuesday of next week, though. And for the coast, after high pressure breaks down a bit, back to the mid-50s, and seeing the return of a chance of showers towards Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.